I did start dating this Puerto Rican guy, and he has a kid. Big surprise. He's like, Adrienne, I know you just don't like kids. And I was like, that's not true. I used to be a nanny. And he was like, well, you're only doing that because you were getting paid. I was like, wouldn't it be weird if I was doing it and I wasn't getting paid? Like, I just showed up one day and I was like, hey, I'm here for the kids. Send them out. It's on the house. Babysitting kids, though, makes you wonder why anyone would ever want to be a pedophile. Like, that's how fucking annoying they are. Where you're like, the whole time I just picture some guy trying to jerk off some kid, and the kid's like, I want juice. I want to watch TV. And you picture some poor pedophile with his pants down on his ankles walking over the refrigerator like a penguin. And he comes back and he gives him the juice box. He's like, I don't want apple juice. I want grape juice. You're like, you're so fucking annoying. I can't even enjoy this. And this is my shit. I think if they want people to not fuck kids, they should let them watch kids. Because I was like 99.9% sure I never wanted to fuck a kid. And then I watched these kids and I was like, oh, I'm 100% sure. I never want to fuck a kid. Like, there's no doubt in my head, like, oh, maybe I just haven't met the right one. Maybe I'm not going to the right playgrounds. You seem upset by most of the show. That's amazing. No, that's great. There's always one person that's not going to enjoy it. The Puerto Rican. I call him the Puerto Rican because that's a lot less racist than his name. He liked to send me dick pics. And a lot of women get upset by unsolicited dick pics. But to me, it never really bothered me because it's just kind of like seeing a picture of somebody's kid. Where you're like, I really don't want to see this, but I will. I get it. It's important to you. But to me, it kind of looks like every other one I've ever seen.